Biotechnology is technology based on biology. It's the integration of biological sciences with engineering to harness the power of living cellular processes to develop a technology to produce industrially relevant products. If I had to sum up what biotechnology is in one sentence, I would say biotechnology is healing the world, cleaning the world, feeding the world, and fueling the world.
This program combines everything I like about biotechnology, but also introduces me to new topics I didn't even know about.
I am able to choose courses that are unique and personalized to me. That way I can have the qualifications for my dream jobs.
The Master's Biotech program here at Syracuse University is unique in that it offers a lot of flexibility with regard to the curriculum, and also it offers a lot of really exciting lab-based courses that allow people to work with cutting-edge technologies and to work with really high-quality instrumentation.
The Biotechnology Master's program here at Syracuse University is meant to give students the knowledge that they need to learn about both biotechnology research and biotechnology choices in industry so that they can make informed choices about their careers.
I always wanted to do research, and the biotech program at SU just led me into it. They allowed me to do my master's and research side by side. It gives me opportunity to do research in various labs and also to work and assist professors.
Being able to work with different techniques in the lab, and also just all that exposure, it gives you more confidence. So every new lab, even though it's a new technique you've never done before, you already have that confidence going into it that you'll be able to figure it out.
Faculty here are very involved with the students' success, whether it's helping them choose their tracks, guiding them through their program, or advising them on their career options. We're really excited to launch our dual degree program, where we've combined our master's in biotechnology with the Whitman School of Management's top-ranked MBA program. That will provide our students with a competitive edge as they transition from academia to a rapidly evolving biotech industry.
Students also have opportunity to participate in Biotech Society of Syracuse University, where students create networking opportunities, and that is very helpful for them in the future.
The biotech community on campus is quite a lively community, and we have lots of interactions with each other, and I think that helps the students to learn about collaborative work within the biotechnology industry.
I was a little scared when I was coming here since I'm an international student. But when I came here, the support that we get here, it's enough for us to make a huge impact out in the world when we go. If I knew earlier, I wouldn't have been scared even a little bit.
Syracuse is one of the friendliest higher education communities, and the biology department has a wide variety of options for exposure to very advanced biotechnology research. And that allows them to then apply a variety of tools for their career paths.
SU Biotech allows us to be flexible and blend our passion with science. That was the thing that made me choose biotechnology at SU.
We take pride in ensuring that the students trained in our program are ready for the outside world and have all the tools necessary to navigate through their career confidently and successfully.